is it? A test cell. Oh my goodness, attack!
Out of the way. Someone there. Thank you.
go, boy! Attack! Ha! More of them show up. Please, help me! Yes, yes! Did Archmage Arryn send you? He sent you to rescue me, didn't he?
What? The book? Oh. Oh, dear.
I shouldn't have taken them, I know. It was stupid. I was stupid. It won't happen again. Help me get out of here, and I'll help you find them. Please! Have them anymore. She took them. The collar. She's the one who put me in here. Please, let me out of here. They threw me in here until they were ready to use me in one of their experiments. This wasn't supposed to happen. I thought they wanted my help, not to use me as a test subject. No, it's the levers in the center there. Just make sure you don't pull the wrong one. Please, hurry. I don't like being in here.
Don't leave me here.
Thank you. I promise I'll help. And then I'll go back to the college, and I'll beg them to let me back in.
Ah, I see. Well, then I'll just stay behind you a little bit, and follow along quietly.
Oh, you've saved me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along? I promise I'll help you get out of here.
Yes, of course. I said I'd tell you, didn't I?
The caller will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up. Don't you need my help? Well, I... If you're sure, I'll just be on my way then. Please, do be careful. And thank you.
Thank you.
you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. Are you attempting to threaten me after I've been so hospitable? Well, then you won't be leaving here at all.
Thank you. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand? Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself? If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Toldir. And here. I suppose you've earned these. If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to procure valuable books from some more dangerous locations. Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I'd heard about. Check it out, but be careful. Fight well. You need a book? You talk to me. Otherwise, you're going to find yourself in a lot of pain.
Can you possibly help Gesargo? And it is difficult to admit, but Gesargo could still use some help. Gesargo has seen that Torfdir likes you. You must be very skilled with magic, yes? Gesargo is working hard, but cannot do it alone. Can you help with this? Gesargo has worked hard on learning new spells, trying new things. This will make Gesargo stand out as a mage. But Gesargo works so hard, there is no time to test these new spells. If you help with the testing, this will make learning easier. Gesargo will give you scrolls. You will use them and report the results. This is a good plan, no? You tell Gesargo when you are ready. You can resist, can you? Let's see. This one, I think. Gesargo has designed it to be an excellent flame cloak, with a twist. It is especially potent against the undead, and should burn them to a crisp in no time. Gesargo gives you plenty of these scrolls, so you try them and return when you can say whether they work. Gesargo awaits word of how well his scrolls work. Cesargo is eager to hear how the scrolls are working.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
I do what's necessary. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Right out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you do.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Children of the Empire, rise up! folks. Embrace the word of mighty Thalos, he who is both man.
What's the matter? You can't stand beside this small Nord woman?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. You look rather pale. I think I can teach you a thing or two. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. If they want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.